South Jakarta District Court has dismissed the pre-trial motion filed by high-profile lawyer Oche Kaligis, as his files have already been handed over by the Corruption Eradication Commission to the Anti-Corruption Court. The KPK filed for an exception for the case, and the court's decision to dismiss the lawsuit means it has accepted that exception. One of Kaligis' lawyers, Alam Shah, protested the decision, saying it was against the law and that it could have been reached without going on a hearing.
Putusan ini batal demi hukum karena menggugurkan gugatan pra peradilan melalui putusan. Semestinya di dalam pasal KUHAP itu, kalau gugatan mau digugurkan melalui penetapan, jadi digugurkan di tengah jalan. Istilahnya kalau dalam perkara pidana atau perdata putusan selah, tapi khusus pra peradilan bukan putusan selah, digugur melalui penetapan begitu.